have a lovely home. When did you move here?
We moved here last June.
Okay, so you haven't been here for long.
And the community also very nice. That's why we like it here. And then this used to be open, so we extend here.
Okay.
To turn it as my office.
Lovely.
Yes. Yeah, so this is like my office at home. So that at least if my people or something, we can have meetings, so we can just easily do it here. The most joyous place that we like is here.
Yeah.
Because in the evening, it's so nice to just drink wine together.
You can hear the birds,
yes,
the
and
trees
the water.
Blowing.
And then you can see that the stars at night. So this is me and my husband's favorite place. So we always brainstorm here.
Uh-huh.
We talk a lot about either family or what we want to do next, things like that. So,
tell me about your family. So your boys are in the Philippines,
in Canada. Yeah.
Okay. What do they do there?
Well, both of them studying and both of them also working part time.
Okay.
Because we want they themselves decided to work part time for them to learn more, and of course they want to learn to be independent, like the. Using their own wings. Yeah, so that's what we're doing there. And we feel so comfortable and confident that we don't have to worry about them. So we are just here to really give them their allowance.
How has your family helped with your career?
Well, see, when the kids were young, I decided to really work from home because I want to really raise our boys. So me and my husband work together on that. So during the day, Richard worked full-time while I look after the kids working at home. And in weekends, I still remember that Richard look after the kids full-time while I'm out working. So that's
so
how we
work
really
on the weekends as
yes,
well.
Yes. And it's between me and my husband decided that way. That's very important to us, how to raise the kids.
Okay. So you worked as a team, you and Richard?
Definitely. Yeah. And that's why it's so beautiful for me, he being a good husband, how we really became so close because we have the same vision and goals in life. Yeah.
My name is Richard Mills. I'm the husband of Rebecca. And I come from Toronto, Canada, a long way to Philippines. So we've been married for 22 years, but together for 24.
I met Rebecca, I think 5 years ago. She's so natural. She's so down to earth. You wouldn't notice or you wouldn't really mind talking to her. She's so open to all the opportunities at the same time. She's so patriotic. She loves the country.
I think she's action-oriented. So she's full of love. She's definitely a woman, but she does have some stereotypical male qualities in that she charges ahead and you don't want to get in her way when she's going somewhere.
She showed me the vision of the forum, and it's to really introduce Filipinos as executives because she was telling me that in the past, she experienced that when she say, "I'm a Filipina," the impression is that it's a domestic helper. And the vision and the advocacy of Asia CEO Forum is to really uplift the standards and the quality, especially how other people look at Filipinos.
She has made me softer, I think. I think I was a bit selfish, but she softened me and showed me, you know, that love and all these kinds of things are important to a man's life and in rounding him out and making him an important part of a family.
Getting closer to her means loving the country better, loving the country more because she's so concerned about the other people. I'm so happy because I am also trying to reach out to as many people. It's like sharing a bit of herself every day.